I know this is probably the wrong time to bring this up, Geralt, but I'm pretty excited that we'll get to our stash now.
Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
We're back with everybody's favorite Witcher. Oops. Extreme Geralt Zoom. Geralt's about to leap out of your screen and igni you. Okay, I think we're gonna head to... Is that? No, that's a... What is that? That's some kind of creature off in the distance. Wonder how nearby that is. Anyway. And we have looted everything down here, have we not? Okay, Geralt's gonna head to see the Bloody Baron. And he's gonna hope that the Bloody Baron has gotten over the fact that he's down about four or five henchmen. Alright, I guess nobody's gonna come along and bury Hendrik. Is that one survivor guy still here? I mean, he seemed to be fond of Hendrik, or at least seemed to think Hendrik was an alright guy. I guess he's gonna go around and take care of the corpses and such. Okay. Now, we could fast travel there, right? Because I've been to the fast travel post at the, what's it called? The Crow's Nest? The Crow's Perch. The Crow's Perch. I have been to the... I've been to the other side. I've been to the Crow's Perch fast travel post, so I could do that, but I have not. I've not been in this. I won't do that, although it looks very interesting for some reason. Looks like there's something interesting going on in the middle of those woods. We'll skip that, but we'll take the road. So that means I'm heading off in this direction, right? And we need to get Witcher senses, censoring, witchering, whatever the participle is. Yeah, so this is going to be interesting. I can't believe the Bloody Baron's bloody anger is between me and the stash. Alright. He's got to understand. I mean, your henchmen are a bunch of asses. That's all. I mean, frankly, it's your fault too for letting them be that way. I'm already arguing with the Bloody Baron before before I've met him. Well, I could argue with the deer, but I don't think they would listen either. Alright, I promised I would stick to the road, didn't I? I don't know why sticking to the road is a promise I need to keep, but... The main reason is I'm afraid I'm going to go through the woods and find something really interesting. And get off the beaten Bloody Baron path. And what do we have up here? I'm already... Even when I stay on the path... Running what this? Okay. Yep, and you saw me. Okay. So much for avoiding detours and such. Alright, we need to, first of all, move, because you know they're gonna shoot a bow or something at us. We need to get oil on the sword. Good old hangman's venom. And all right, Geralt, let's do I have Igni selected? Yes, I do. I'll tell you what, might as well refresh plan one last time. All right, fellas.
What?
How we doing?
Lost your nerve?
What am I doing? We put those little walls there just to here warm up. Ooh, actually, that's right. I'm conjuring because you're seventh level. And all right, time for some swallow and some 20 al and to stop getting hit by arrows. Oops. I said stop getting hit by arrows, not continue. Aha, alright, I've got to get rid of that guy. That's the first thing that's got to happen. Alright. I dearly love the gods at this moment. Alright, finally, got rid of him. Now, Quinn. Just in time, unfortunately. Oh man, this could go better. This could be going better. Oh my god, I'm going to die. Come on, why are these walls here? Right where I need them to not be. Oh, and I died. Those damn knee walls. Oh my goodness. Alright, note to self, take out the archer first, instead of letting him take, you know, turkey shoot shots at you while you're trying to get Quinn up and stuff. And he was only second level, I think he was the lowest level guy in the bunch. That's unfortunate. Okay, let's try this again, Geralt. What do you say? Okay, so we know where we're going. We know how we're going about it. And we know what we shouldn't do. Die. Okay, now, they were... Where were they? They were coming up soon, right? Just for the heck of it, we know we're going to need Hangman's Venom on the old steel sword. Oops, don't need to apply it twice. I don't think it gets double the benefit there. And we are approaching the danger zone again. I mean, I guess you can kind of see why the Baron's henchmen are a bunch of jerkos, because look who he's got to pick from, these local bandit types. Okay, now, we are going to get around here. That's the one I want. Oh, he isn't. Second level. I thought he was one of the low level. Why am I getting stuck on things? Oh my goodness. This stupid wall. Who put this here? There you are. That's the one I want.
Don't let him catch his breath. Don't be a
fear. This is going a little better, he says. Oh, it's not going any better. I gotta get rid of him. And I've also got to take Swallow and Tony out. Where is he now? Oh, that is so satisfying. As the Witcher bloodlust kicks in. Come on. Guys don't have an archer in the background anymore. Have some fire. Oh, these stupid walls! No, that would be Witcher, but close. Kill if you love the gods. I'm not going to miss you guys at all. Alright, and it looks like I'm getting a little icon here that my steel sword needs some TLC. And Geralt needs to eat something. Oh, I feel like hiring a mason and taking these damn walls out. I mean, my own incompetence is bad enough for these... they're just... whatever. Okay. Now, is there anything here to loot? Must be. Coal. Alcohest. Skellige Gambeson, Manuscript Page, Maribor Forest. Okay. Nilfgaardian Longsword. Alright. First off, let me see if I've got a weapons repair kit. I think I only have... I only have an armor repair kit. Yeah. Alright, so we need to see an armor big time here and get some things worked on. What do we got here? This is not as good as... still not quite as good as what I'm wearing. Although that plus 25% resistance there to bludgeoning damage and slashing damage is pretty good. Man. No, not worth it. We're going to sell that. And how are we looking carry weight-wise? Not too bad, but I do have a bunch of heavy stuff I'm carrying. Can we get in here? Yes, we can. Are there more of you in here? I think that's everything from their camp. Alright, and which way do I want to head? Do I want to take one of these side roads, or do I want to continue? Which way am I pointed? I want to continue on this road, don't I? Alright, there should be a way to acknowledge that I've seen the fact that my equipment is damaged and have that little icon vanish. But I don't think there is. Hearing something nearby. Hopefully not any more 7th level bandits. Had enough of them. And I should eat something because my vitality is quite low. It's about halved at the moment. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. What is that? What is that? Period. Some kind of shrine, totem, thingy. What the heck are you? It's a shrine to wraiths? That's almost what it looks like. But I guess that's some kind of who knows? Whatever. Kind of, it's got a little red marker on the mini-map. Is there anything whatever might be showing up on the world map. I'm covering it up with my big Witcher arrow presence. Okay, now the quest marker is, for whatever reason, not inside the crow's perch. Okay, so let's see what that's all about. Is the Bloody Baron, like, outside his gates waiting for me? Let's hope not, because that suggests an angry Bloody Baron. Okay. Just a quest update marker. Now, weren't there guards outside this place the last time? Something just ain't right.
Fight the children. Bar the door, quick!
East of onslaught of the Baron's men.
Oh boy, here we go. This isn't gonna go well, is it? Just out of curiosity, where's my new quest marker? I mean, I kinda think I know where it is, but... Oh... Alright, you can kill me, just... Don't shut me out from my stash. That's a fate worse than death.
Time to end this.
Uh-oh. Really? So, oh dear. First of all, let me eat something here. Wow. Oh, can't do that in combat. Okay. So, swallow, and 20 al it is.
Now.
And, Gwen.
He can't take this.
I guess I'm going to have to kill everybody in the Baron's camp. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Except for this guy with his big shield. Okay. Gwen, back up. This isn't going to go well. With the Baron already in hot water.
Not good.
This guy's tough, eh? Alright, let's try a different approach. Come on, buddy. Take a swing. That guy on the barrel is pretty confident. He's not gonna get hit.
Get him, Daddy.
Who are you talking to? It's just me and you. That's called Igni. You and your stupid big shield. Come on. Okay, now. Be a really bad time to meditate, wouldn't it? Why are you the only one who's, you know, sitting out having a smoke? Okay. That's very surprising. Okay. I will be gone as soon as I get to my stash, I promise. And an armorer. And a few other things.
Halt!
Baron home?
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Won't get in that way. Gotta find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
So what happens when I get in there? Do I have to kill everybody? Because I'm prepared to do that. You hear that? Why don't you come a little closer to the gate? Yeah, that's right. Alright, so... Now, I did notice something. Let me check the map real quick for a second. I noticed something down here that looked like a little ledge you could... Well, let's go to the quest marker location. Hi, I won't be going away. Just letting you know. I already mentioned that, Geralt. You're a little late with that realization. What's up, buddy?
Greetings.
Greetings to you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, was it?
I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tan me eyed? Wouldn't work. His skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
Ye can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Now, he's not cheating me, and the guy's down and out, and relatively speaking, Geralt, you're loaded, so...
Fine. Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
Because that's the way in.
An old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine. Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again. Then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it, thanks.
I think I kind of already have found it. I still think there's a way over that wall from within the village, but I won't argue. Okay, we have another brave peasant. Peasants.
Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Okay. Awfully sunny out to be hearing thunder, but okay.
Ah!
Oh boy, Geralt. Not a good sign, and what are you about to fall in the river now? Thought that was a bit of the river there, or the moat, or whatever surrounds the... Oh dear, I tell you what, I want to take a moment and save the game. Ominous weather is ominous. Get a little sprinting in, shall we?
A storm, damn it.
Oops, is that? So that's not the shrine? I thought for sure you were the shrine. I saw the shrine. Alright, I won't. I will resist the urge to sing the rest of that like a moron. Okay, are they the shrine? That would be a pretty gory shrine. Weather is really kicking up. Don't know if that's coincidental or not. Ooh, okay, there's the shrine. And he said somewhere near the shrine there would be a passage, right? So it can't hurt to harvest a little bit near the shrine, because, you know, it's all in the effort of finding...
There's the shrine. Passage must be somewhere around here.
All in the effort of finding the passage. Now, will Witcher senses help me in any way other than to find little plants and such to harvest? Will they avail me any? More harvest. I would imagine it would glow red, right? Oops. Ow, that must have hurt. I think you're gonna have to get wet here, Geralt.
There it is.
Okay, where? Below me? Oh, okay, got it. Time to dive, Geralt. Why am I seeing things? Oops, where the heck am I going? Let's surface, shall we? If we can. Alright, just got a little disoriented there. Didn't know where the heck I was. It's almost time for a cat potion, isn't it? Oops. That is not at all what I wanted to do. That is still not what I wanted to do. Why is it not letting me select that? Alright, never mind then. Any interesting mushrooms I should be harvesting right now? Okay. Oops. Alright. Didn't think it was going to let me up there for a second. Yeah. Well, how about that? A chest. What am I hearing? What are you? Do I have the right sword out? Oh, that, what is that? Besides awful. Alright, I've got to... Can I get back up there? Not while I'm in combat. Oops, didn't want to do that either. Okay, let's go about this a little better. And I keep hitting the wrong key. I don't know what you are. You're a water hag? Is that what that says? I don't think I have an entry for you. Let's take a guess here. And let's also take out the right sword. Maybe this is the Bloody Baron's wife. I am killing two birds with one stone here. Oh my god. Killing myself is what I'm doing. Oof. Well, that worked pretty well against you. Whew. Fighting in the dark in a confined area. Water essence. Don't I need that for something? Venom extract and water hag tooth. All right, just want to check my bestiary entry. Haha, you are a necrophage. I knew that. Could have used a bomb on you. Northern wind. I don't have that bomb. Necrophage oil. Quen and Igni. Yeah, kind of knew that, actually. Kind of intuited all that. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do either. Okay, so as I was saying about the loot around here. Lesser Deshbog Runestone. I think I have about 1,000 of those now. And let's eat something. Because nothing works up an appetite quite like a water hag throwing feces or something at you. In a dank and dirty cave underneath a fortress of a baron who probably hates you. This is all going to work out well, I'm sure. How do I... Is there a way? Where am I going? That takes me back. Okay. Really? What am I missing here? Oop, well, first thing I'm missing is there are things to loot down here. Fiber, amethyst dust, lesser Divana runestone. I don't think I have the Triglav runestone. I have hunter's trousers. Cockatrice decoction. Okay. Very nice. But weren't there two? I thought there were two chests down here.
Right. Yep. I must be close.
Okay, you must be? Really? Leather scraps, resin, fiber, cockatrice decoction, hunter's trousers, and a witcher who's about to drown. Alright, why must you be close? Okay. Because there's a quest marker there. Above. Ooh, really? Okay. I'm heading in the wrong direction in a three-dimensional sense. Okay. Really? Or not. Okay, I think it's time to take some cat for the first time, because I am flailing away here in the dark. Alright, that's better. Wait, I'm supposed to get up there? Really? How am I supposed to do that? Oh. I think. Or not. Did I hopped up on the wrong ledge. That's the problem. What am I hearing? somebody's sawing? Oil, iron ingot, leather scraps. Rabbit pelt. That's a strange place to stash your rabbit pelts. Okay, cat wore off. Boy, that was... that was short. And there are all kinds of things nearby to harvest. Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna, like, fall? Geralt's suddenly getting vertigo. Right. Ooh, a ladder. And... it's a good thing they put a well, or sorry, a ladder in their well. All right, now what? Sorry about killing a dozen of your guys, Baron, but I'm looking for my
now those were
foster daughter.
Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled.
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it does. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.
Well, I mean, yes and no, Geralt. I guess you're not a thug, you're a witcher for hire. Alright, so, useful for what?
Useful? How?
That's the spirit! We'll work well together. I can see that already. This way. One thing. You'd do well to behave this time. Remember, I've still to decide what to do with you. Which I shall do after we've spoken.
Okay, he's taking it well. I'll give him that.
Make yourself at home. And where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Well, Geralt, you killed his men. There's no reason to get, there's no reason to be rude, so, sure.
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltest dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell, who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough.
Take the mittens off, Geralt. We gotta find an armor.
I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Yeah. Geralt's a man of few words, so...
Didn't come here to talk about the scenery.
You're wrong to avoid the topic. You've just arrived, plain to see. And the local swamps and bogs, they're interesting, to say the least.
It's true. He's got a point.
Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
Oh, right, you're...
What are you getting at?
Wife and daughter.
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives. Others, their daughters.
I don't like either one of these. Come on, he can't be that stupid. He saw the signs. We've already asked him to get to the point, so...
What's that supposed to mean? That a threat?
Aye, not as clever as I suspected.
Agreed.
Now it's no threat. I'll spell it out for you. I know who you're looking for. She showed up some time ago. Exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
How? Well, okay.
That was close. I must leave this place.
So? Fairy, we meet at last, I guess. Okay, now I don't have, does Fairy need to harvest? I don't think so. What do I, okay, she's got one sword, and... How do I, okay, I guess I'm not going to find out what kind of maneuvers she's got until we're in combat, which hopefully doesn't happen anytime soon. She can harvest, though. What do I have inventory-wise? So we only have a world map. Oh, no, there we go. Nope, we only have a world map. All right, so whatever inventory she's got, she's keeping it to herself. Okay. And why not going? Am I trying something that's not going to happen? How do I get out of here? Really? Okay then. Suppose we follow the stream. Oh boy.
She needs help.
Whoa. That's a new trick. How often can I do that? Okay. I gotta say, this is a bit disorienting.
You can calm down. Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
A lot.
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
Yeah, this? Good question.
It's nothing.
I guess this is the more important question.
How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail, then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
You and your father, When did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
Yeah, I don't
know
who's...
Can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes. I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and he was terribly, disgustably horrific.
A little bit like your grammar.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
Alright, we're gonna follow Gretka. I don't have Witcher senses. Okay. So Ciri technically is not a Witcher. What is Ciri? Okay. Goodness, there are a lot of wolves here. Bit of a button masher, kind of.
Come out now.
Am I your brave? My father can even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come.
What am I looting? It's not telling me. It doesn't matter if I'm Ciri. She doesn't have an inventory I can access. What is that? Oh, that's some animal they killed, yeah?
Massacred. Something with immense claws.
Okay. Now, which way do we want to go? I'm supposed to follow her, right? Where am I? Oh, alright. So, where are we headed here? I guess this little village or something? Alright. Could you pick up the pace a little, Gretka?
Look! There's something there.
Yeah.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts. Stay here. I must see something.
That's pleasant.
Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death.
That kinda would go without saying.
Lips parted and bloated. Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree.
Well, I'll take your word for that one.
Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible!
Stay there, and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting.
He kind of looks like he fell in a wood chipper from another universe. Am I gonna have to fight this thing?
Let's see. His liver's gone.
Nice.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tight?
Okay, let's... What did that tell us?
The King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
My bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Okay, so... Gather wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and dog tallow. Okay, and I don't have witcher senses. Well, there's the wolf's bane right there. And I need three of them. Okay. And unfortunately, I already looted the wolves back here, right? That's not gonna help me. Is backtracking worth it? Yes, because there's some wolves bane there. Okay, got that. Now I need fool's parsley, which is a rather obvious plant, isn't it? That's not you. And I guess the wolves I killed disappeared, so we're gonna have to find new wolves to kill. Better have dog tallow on you.
They're gone. You can come out.
You cut them up bad. The Wolf King will be angry.
Yeah, well, he's gonna have to get over it. Oh, I've already gotten enough dog tallow, apparently. Okay, so now we need some more fool's parsley. There it is. All right. So does that mean yes? That means that I just magically make it.
I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire, brew the oil in peace.
What you doing?
Greasing my blade. There. We'll see just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are.
Oh, you're really only testing one, right? Okay, now suddenly Gretka is in a hurry. Alright, you are the most wayward little brat. Okay. Come up.
Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets?
Sometimes they send their children. Sometimes they go themselves.
Do they return?
No. Why would they? They've plenty to eat where the path ends. this way, through the cave.
You lead.
That sounds like a bad idea, but okay. Okay, Gretka, you need to pick up the pace once again. All right.
It's a bit dark. Afraid?
Are you?
No.
Then I'm not either.
That sounds like him.
What?
The Wolf King, now do you believe me?
I do. Hide!
It's not hiding. The Wolfsbane stuff worked. Sorry, the beast oil or whatever it was. It must have been hybrid oil, right?
Boy, you really give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on.
Found a corpse in the woods. All right, I guess we can get to that first.
You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Yaren, must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren...
The little one. No details. You have bandages at home. Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me. Unfortunately.
I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Going to assume that his identity is rather obvious. I don't think we're going to see anybody but the Bloody Baron here. What are you guys eating?
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hands on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
Oh, really? You're going to do that? Alright, so you're not going to tell me until I find your wife and daughter. Or one or the other or something. Or both. And I can't, what you call it, you? Try and axe you. Oh, I know. See, these are just going to be a waste of time, but I feel like I got to give it a try.
No, a topic for now. Talk.
That sharpness. What's your tone, Witcher? Remember, you owe me. butchered some of my better men. We wish to come to an agreement, do we not?
Okay, so I'm not gonna do it two times. He probably is gonna have me hanged. Okay.
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss. Commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Why would I refuse this? I mean, even without him asking, it would be interesting to find out what happened to them.
Fine, I'll help you. I'll find your family, but then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
Well, I kind of know what they look like from the sketches, but it's worth a little reinforcement.
Can't start searching till I know what they look like.
Tamara, my daughter, turned 19 in the spring. Slender lass, about yay tall, comes up to my shoulders. Beautiful eyes, green like her mother's. My wife, Anna, has 20 winters behind her, that she'd never admit it. Dark hair, thick as tar. Keeps it tied up in a bun.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away, but they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
Can't argue with that. Okay, getting a lot of new choices here besides the idea. We're getting more information, so why am I telling him that? Your men ever bother them? Oh, that's an interesting question.
Must be hard to be the only two women here.
This place? What do you mean? I wanted for nothing here. Pheasant for dinner? Not a problem. Blue ribbons from Toussaint? Say the word!
Had your men in mind. Their company. Sure your wife and daughter weren't being harassed?
My men are a horde of horsens, but they know their place. One of them so much as looked at Anna or Tamara crosswise, I'd cut him down like a dog.
Okay. Kinda like I did to about 10 of them.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange.
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well. Devoured another lass before her. Common occurrences in Velen.
No.
My women.
Which well?
Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever. And Tamara, occupied with her things. Nothing unusual.
Are we talking about the well that I climbed out of? Because there was the water hag down there, but I don't know, a little too convenient for that to be the same thing.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. Yeah, none would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
Okay, so those didn't get us anywhere.
I need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
Yeah, really.
I do.
I mean, do you have much choice? Because your henchmen are a bunch of buffoons.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked.
All right, take it easy, buddy. Okay, following the Baron. I couldn't. I don't suppose I could interest you in a detour to the armorer and my stash first.
When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals.
What are you looking at, buddy?
On a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's wump on the other side of the wall? Could you use some hair with a hand? You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive.
What are you doing?
Damn it! Jammed again.
Your bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
You try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Okay. Here goes. Witcher senses witchering. Censoring. Alright, we've got a... I guess I have to stick to the stuff that's lighting up as red. I don't think I want to loot the... boy, there are some good things here, though, aren't there? Oh, I'm already in trouble with him. I can't do that.
Candlestick. Stem's broken.
Okay.
Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope.
Alright, am I going to find anything interesting? What have we here? This looks,
Wall's a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size.
What painting? That one. Okay.
The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side.
Okay, what the...
It gets interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues.
Thought that's what I was doing, but... okay. Am I no longer looking for clues in here? Is that... Ooh, yes.
Deep nicks. Hit with a heavy object.
Okay. And we're back over to here. Am I examining the candle again, or...
rest of the candlestick. And wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah. Erveluse. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where to lead me.
You'd make an excellent wine connoisseur in another world, Geralt. Okay, so the scent starts there, and what is that? Is that a door that I can go through? Locked. No. And leads out. This way.
Could
don't mind.
Some hair of the hound. Got any vodka?
Boy, your men are a bunch of drunks, man. Showed up at that bar at 2 a.m. And every one of them, that's all they talk about. Okay, whatever. Oh, look at that. We've got
damn,
a loose...
trail breaks off.
Floorboard?
Could find something else, though.
Talisman, okay. This is a very strange set of clues, I will say that.
Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Okay. Well, Carol, I think you have to have another talk with the Baron.